healthy love includes independence. Two people who love spending time together, but who stay connected to the people and activities they cared about before. While at first you might spend every waking minute together, over time maintaining independence is key. You do this by making plans with friends and sticking to them, and encouraging your partner to do the same. You can do your part every day to do relationships better. And here's the exciting news. It's actually not rocket science.